Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our first time single take on his reaction to Burton Cummings, and the song that we are going to react to is Stand Tall. It is a Patreon request and this is our first time reaction to it.
Yeah, it's a Patreon request by our patron Marty. Hope you're doing well wherever you are in the world. And this is going to be an honest, spontaneous, impromptu, unscripted reaction as we always do. Burton Cummings. Never heard this song before, and I have heard the name of this artist.
We have reacted.
I don't recall from where. Yeah. Let's get started.
Never been this blue. Never knew the meaning of a heartache. But then again, I never lost a love before. Somewhere down the road, maybe all those years will find some meaning. I just can't think about them now or live them out anymore. Lasted so long, no. Through so much or through so many, I just can't believe I could throw it all away. Sometimes late at night, when there's nothing here except my piano, I'd almost give my hands to make you see my way.
Stand tall.
Beautiful, beautiful. Very well sung, very well sung. It's like a conversation he's having with himself.
Yeah.
You know, late at night with his piano by his side, yeah. Or in front of him rather.
Yeah.
He's having this conversation with himself about what has just happened, it seems, in a relationship.
Yeah.
A rather intimate, close relationship. Mm-hmm. Beautifully sung and very inspiring. Don't do anything foolish.
Exactly.
Don't give up. Don't give in. Don't hang yourself by a rope. Stand tall, don't you fall. Wow, very well rhymed. Stand tall, don't you fall. Nice. I enjoy the song. Inspiring. Don't do anything foolish. I was shocked to read that there's so many suicides that happen in my country as well as some other countries around the world. A lot of suicides, whichever way you pronounce it.
Mm.
Most by poisoning.
Mm.
Many by hanging. Yeah, so it's a serious topic. So yeah, don't give up. Message is very clear. What are your thoughts on this one?
I like this song. I like it a lot. In fact, it reminded me the way he sang certain bits of it, especially the higher notes, and then it would go with the music coming in and making those eruptions. It sounds a little bit like Freddie Mercury.
Yeah.
Yeah, sitting with the piano and the way he raises it.
Yeah.
Exactly like that.
And style and arrangement of the vocals.
There was Queen's song, Don't Commit Suicide.
Yeah.
Right? That's exact title. So it reminded me of that song a lot because Freddie Mercury also, does this and very beautifully does it. I like this song. I definitely like the vocalist a lot because it's him who keeps you completely enthralled into the music, and then music slowly starts working on you. When it comes and becomes louder and more evident, that's when you realize. But the topic is so strong, the way it's written is so beautiful. There's no confusion, there is no hinting here and there. It's straight, direct, straightforward what he's talking about. He's talking about him, he's talking about his own situation at the moment, and he's trying to give himself inspiration by thinking about all different aspects. And it is very important this music definitely can help people when they are listening to it at the right time, because it is not beating around the bush. It's saying, do not fall for the silly human pride and things like that. Stand tall, face the time, it will get over.
Yeah, his self pep talk will be very useful to many people in a similar situation. And I like that smooth transition. Most of it was sung at a slow, mellow level.
Soft,
and then when that chorus comes, a hook, it just picks it up so smoothly. Stand tall, wonderful, wonderful, very well done. Don't you fall. That's it for this one. Goodbye.